With breaking news, a tanker fire, southern Palm Beach County, the northbound lanes of I-95 just beyond the Glades Road exit.
Right now, FHP says four right lanes of the interstate are blocked off. This happened just after 6 o'clock. We don't know yet exactly how many vehicles were involved in this, if any, or if anyone has been injured. We're working to get the latest information on this, and as soon as we get updates, we'll update you on WPTV.com.